watching Feed the Mind and your message. Today, I'm going to give you general love reading. This is general love reading and your message, okay? Let's begin with this romance and your card deck. Let me shuffle. I hope you are well, wherever you are. Did I say that? Okay. I'm so forgetful these days. Let me shuffle. Some of you may be dealing with someone or some tricky situation. Maybe some of you are dealing with third party, whether you notice it or not. So if you are dating with someone, why don't you pay special attention to that kind of hidden signs? Your partner may hide something from someone. I'm sorry, but that kind of things happen all the time. Let me continue. So please give more messages for my lovely friends. What do we need to know about love life? Okay, the second card is much better. Second card is keep an open mind. Everyone, your soulmate may differ from your usual time and expectations. I see. So I feel like some of you may be dealing with long distance relationship, or maybe you are using some online dating apps, and there are many people who are showing interest in you, right? Among them, there must be your soulmate. You just have to be open-minded. Your soulmate may have different eye colors, different hair colors, different ethnicities, different background. But if you truly feel attracted to him or to her, why don't you give it a try? Be open-minded, okay? Let me continue. What's gonna be the third message for today? You believe so. Never feel negative about yourself. Never make you feel down just by thinking like, I'm not happy, I'm not handsome, I'm not beautiful, I'm not pretty. Those kind of negative sentences, those kind of negative thoughts will make you feel down. Sit down and doing nothing. If you are single, are you gonna do that? Until when? You have to go outside, meet people, mingle with people, meet new people, go to new places. If to release and heal the past, you experience more love in your present moment. You experience more love in your present moment. You have to say goodbye to the past hurt. It is time for you to say goodbye to the past memories. If you are still stuck with the past hurt or the past wound, you cannot open to new opportunities, which will definitely come to you. So please forgive and forget whatever happened in the past. Let bygones be bygones. And also, you have to try to forgive yourself too. The past self, past wound. You will regret, like, I was so stupid to believe that kind of person, right? But you are learning through mistakes. We are imperfect human being. Don't forget that. You should try to love yourself. Try to learn how to forgive yourself. Let the past hurt go. Go outside, enjoy the beautiful sunlight. Don't be depressed. Never isolate yourself. Then finally, reconciliation card just came up. Reconciliation. Someone from your past is returning to your life. So I feel like some of you, your soulmate, maybe somebody from the past will contact you again through text or through social media messages, okay? Even though you're blocked, if they really want to contact you, they will find a way to contact you. You know what I'm saying? So be open-minded. Somebody from the past still think about you. Think about the time you spent together. They love you. They will contact you soon. So be open-minded and be accepting this time. Let them speak whatever they want to say and build a new profound foundation together. That's about it, my lovely families. I hope you enjoyed this ASMR love reading. I'll be back next time. Stay positive, go outside, have fun. I'll be back next time. I love you. Thank you for watching.